in England in the summertime with my love, close to the edge.
Champion puts it out.
22 meters 30, puts it into 6.
Army Reserve First Lieutenant from the 655th Transportation Company.
Continues. Johannes Winkler of Germany.
Now, this is a big moment for Charlie Myers.
Next onto the runway in round one. Hugely
speed for Matt Young, that is 80 centimetres clear. We're only halfway through round one out of four. So Timo Bennett of Germany, somewhat reluctantly there on the inside, to throw a blanket over the whole field of paint. But this is going to be crucial. The slower it starts, the quicker it finishes. 8:13 for Ramon Bailey of Jamaica to move into second place with his longest jump this year. Dennis L of France just nudging ahead. As they come round, this time it will be with two lads to go. France, Germany, Poland, USA, and South Africa, the five leading runners. 2 minutes at 700 metres. So 2:15.96, the last time they ran that 300 metres, they'll all win around about 11 years late. It's been very slow, but it's accelerating now with 600 metres to go. Dennis L. Alongside him, the South African. Timoy Campbell, Jamaica Black Parker, moving wide on the outside behind Neil Dooley. When they come around this time, it will be to take them out. The gap's now starting to open up a little bit. Montsell, Dennis L, Timo Bennett has got wheels. So too has Lewandowski, who raced in the Rabat Diamond League on Friday night in Morocco. The Polish athlete, he won't mind if this has been slow. So it is going to be a bit rock and roll over this last 350 metres. France 1, Germany 2, South Africa, USA. Looking for a way around the outside. Now Dosky out to lane 5, challenging for the lead. Still a 6-man game with 2:50 to go. Lewandowski is the one, but they've always won. Poland 1, Germany 2, USA 3, Great Britain and Northern Ireland. With Neil Dooley coming out on the outside. Lewandowski is still leading, but it's still leading the chase.
Changeover in the position that they were at halfway, and USA, who are going to be receiving the Athletics World Cup, in association with Muller at the end of proceedings here. So we have a presentation for this event and then the Platinum Trophy presentation. But what a battle for the places 3-7. USA away, South Africa away, then Poland, then Germany, then France, and then Jamaica. Light Brigade behind South Africa, Poland, Germany, France, and Jamaica. USA take it. South Africa second, and Poland hang on to third place. See the scoring results, sub 3, which is the benchmark of excellence for a 4x400 meter. Those are the final. United States of America. And here are your inaugural Athletics World Cup champions.